Hello everyone, welcome to episode 6 of my Let's Play of Ratchet & Clank Going Commando. This episode we're going to be buying the transmission for 6,000 bolts and finishing this level and going on to the next planet.
Hey, what? What?
Oh, nothing. Just some robot humor.
Okay, funny guy. Let's just head to those coordinates.
Download coordinates for frozen lab planet Siberius. Where's the exit? Right here. Okay. Hi, little. Oh, crap. We died. We're dead. Whoops. I missed. The taxi has a face. Look at his face.
Look at your face. It's like a... It's Herbie.
Wait, what about that area that we didn't get to go into with the laser field in front of it? I just remembered. Let's see. Can we buy anything? Nope. Because that little cheapskate wanted to rip us off of that crappy information. Come on, let's go. To the next planet! Planet Siberia. Siberius. Come on. Pretty sure this was a... I'm pretty sure we fight this guy here, or that guy, in the video. I can't remember who the main boss was in this game, though. I don't think it was him. do we get any new weapons for coming here now? 65,000 and 20,000 for that other one. Do we max the- Oh, we didn't. We don't even have that equipped. Wow. Forgot. I don't see why we wouldn't have. Alright, let's go. I like this gun. This weapon's really awesome. Ah! Not expecting that. Kill him. Whoa! Come on, Terrence. Get him. Get him. Ow! Come on, do better. Oh, there's quite a few. The power of three! Oh, they all went boom boom. Bye. Oh, there's more. Oh, that was it? Okay. Do we get up there? Oh, there's a titanium bolt up there. I saw that. How did we get up there? Nope, that's not how. How do we get up there? We couldn't make that jump. Why is he sleeping? Ow. I didn't think that would hit me. Whoa. Hey, bro, that's not nice. Haha. What's that? Oh! Oh, that's how we gotta get up there. Whoa. Woo. Okay, so that's how we get back up, or that's how we get to that thing, that bolt. Okay. Okay. Get back on me. Wait, was it not on it? Oh, it is on with us. Okay. I thought it wasn't with us for a second. Push it over. There. Good thing it doesn't fall off. That pissed me off. Hoi-ya! Yay, we got another one. Weapon modifications! We haven't even gone back to that planet to do any either. What planet was it on? We could get the ship modifications too. It'd be easier for fighting in the space battles. Oh, nope, you thought. Oh, jeez. Back off, back off. Oh jeez, there's a lot of them. Mini turret! Ah! Holy crap. Ooh, you made the thing go boom too. Was this for ammo, I guess? That's not the end. This isn't the end of this section, is it? Oh no, I see. We go into that area there. Whoa. Don't know if I want to buy that yet. Because I do like these guys. These guys are really strong. Oh, wait. Let's go up. That's where I think the boss fight is. No? Ah! That was close. Alright, hook shot. Swing shot. Woo! Get back! Oh god. Jeez, man. Whoa. Hey, where is he? Hey, bro. How's it going? Well, that's doing some damage. Now that's a lot of damage. Ah! I don't like this. Whoa, what the hell? Why'd he come through the wall? Oh, he's stuck in the wall. Wow. Ah! Be gone, thoughts! Y'all gotta die. Y'all gotta die. I'm Rambo, boy. What the hell? Don't glitch on me. I wonder what exactly happens if he fell off. Like, what kind of animation? Like, do we just fall flat? Or what? Oh, wow. Okay, so this way? Yep. Hup. Oh, you dead? Oh, jeez.
Now leave me alone!
You guys are mean. They're all mean. They're all trying to shank me and stuff. Alright, now to fight the big guy. Small guy. What the hell?
You've lost, Megacorp. Take your imperialistic eco-fascism to another dimension. Say goodbye to your frightened vest.
Come on, Clank.
Too slow, corporate lackey.
What the hell was that, bro? Keep using the mini turrets. Strength in numbers, my friends. You have to stay close to them or else they hide. Whoa!
You had us worried for a moment. Do you suppose we should stop him?
Not worth it. We got what we came for. Let's just get that little guy back to Mr. Fizzwidget.
Ratchet? Spank? Is that you?
We've accomplished our mission, sir. The experiment is safe and in our possession.
Why, that's cutaneous! Absolutely munificent! You two are a galoptious team!
We were glad to assist, sir.
We just need coordinates to our next rendezvous point.
Of course. I'm on my way to give a tour of Megacorp's historical mining site. Here's a little pack talk on the fragility.
Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. A tireless drum major leading the galaxy on its march of progress. Come tour our desert mining facility and see why our most precious product is our history. When we first arrived, we found a planet completely overrun by rainforest. To better accommodate the local wildlife, we transformed this impassable jungle into an easily navigable desert. Ever the technological pioneer, Megacorp invented the automated management team, thereby eliminating costly upward mobility. And all the while, making your life richer. Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. Our march continues to the tune of progress and profitability. Call Investor Relations today.
Is that facility still operational, sir?
Alas, no. But it's steeped in hysterics. I've offloaded the condiments to your naval computer.
We'll see you there. Hey, there's Mr. Fizzwidget.
What the hell?
What happened?
Everything's fine. There was just a bit of debris on the landing pad.
That was our ship.
Don't worry about it, little fella. It's insured. So, you have the, delivery? Terribulous! Come, gentlemen. There is precious little time. Just sit back and relax, boys. How about a little flying music?
What the hell?
He's just easily distracted.
Yeah, well.
Come on, let's see if we can find a way out of here.
Alright, now we're stranded with no ship. We got new weapons. I want this one. I like this one. This is a good weapon. Lava! Shoots lava, like you're taking a piss. At least that's what it looks like. Woo! And it burns too, apparently. Woo! What did that purple stuff do? I forgot. I don't remember what that purple one did. Ooh. Get burned. Oh, y'all dead. Y'all dying. Y'all dying. Y'all dying! Die! Whoa. Nope. Be gone, little monsters. Whoa, that was close. Remember last game when Ratchet got mad at Clank for falling for Quark's ploy? Ratchet's like, no, he's just distracted.
It says, in case of emergency, break glass with wrench.
But it's holding a wrench.
This one says, use rock to break glass to get wrench to break glass to get rock. Ooh, I love logic puzzles.
What?
Let's see, if you break the glass with the...
Solved it.
Thank you.
Your wrench now does more damage.
Doesn't it do? Oh no, it doesn't. I want to know what that does. I think it's gonna fill our health to max. I think that's what it's gonna do. Whoa. Burn, little minions. Level this gun up. Perfect time too. How many guys there are here? Boom! He went boom. He went boom twice. I missed one. Well, he going boom again. Ah! Imagine a real life gun like that. That'd be amazing. Woo! Ow! What the hell, you just spit at me? Period blood? That's disgusting. Kill them all! Kill them all! Weapon's about to level up soon. It's about halfway. Swing shot! Woo! Woo! Aw, really? There we go.
Made it!
We're free!
But I don't have time to stand around explaining it to you. If you have any intention of fixing the mess you've made, watch this.
Oh no! Good thing that wasn't little Susie. Here at the Megacorp testing facility, we make sure the products you buy are safe for you and your family. These are just a few of the products we've rejected to help keep you safe. The Tiny Tot Slingshot, the Nuclear Mousetrap,
oh my god,
Defying Underwear, and the Lawn Ninjas.
Huh?
So the next time your toaster doesn't explode in your face, say a little thank you to the Megacorp testing facility.
Oh,
wow, she's got a few bolts here. What does a testing facility have to do with galactic danger?
I am unsure. However, I believe we should investigate that location.
Well, we're gonna need a new ship.
How are we supposed to get a new ship? Hey.
Oh. Hello, sir.
Hey, that's my ship!
Possession is an illusion. Do not all things belong to the cosmos?
No. That's definitely mine.
This vessel suffers from wounded Chai.
Chai.
Only the power of the crystals can hope to heal him.
Crystals, sir?
Crystals? Like those found in the desert? Beyond.
Oh.
Well, we don't have any better ideas. Let's go grab a few crystals.
Need 10 crystals to repair the ship. Oy. That's a great way to make money, to be honest, if you find them all. But it takes quite a bit of time. Because there's about 100 of these. Like, at first it's not too hard, but eventually it starts being like, eh.
Holy crap!
Oh, not to mention all the enemies you gotta fight. But that's not that big of a deal. Right here is where an enemy will spawn, big one. He also drops a crystal. Dude, this looks like that thing the Hulk punched. Burn! Oh, check out your weapon, bro. Someone's behind me. Yep. I heard you. I heard your footsteps. Ah! Take my pee that burns! Alright, we need four more. Oh, I can already see like four already. Woo, woo, woo. Ow! No fair. Alright, we need to take out the big guns to prevent dying. Yah! Yas! Oh, there's even more. I spot us more than 10. What? Oh my god, that did 2 damage. Okay, well, we got 10, so.
Yes, the crystals are spiking the mine with a single heart.
That was pretty impressive.
Bring me more crystals, and I'll pay you cold hard bones. Huh?
You can earn vast amounts of bolts by exploring the desert and finding crystals.
Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Let's get a few before we leave this place. Get some extra money. Extra moolah. Doesn't look like the big guy will spawn here, so let's just place a couple turrets. Nope! Nope. Nope. Alright. Continue exploring. You'll be able to find quite a few, like, pretty quickly. So, that's why I'm like, alright, let's go ahead and, you know, we'll get some. But like I said, there's like over 100, so that's gonna take a while for us to find, so we're not doing all that. Spawn, bit. Oh, it's low on ammo still. Woo! Ow. What's that over there? Oh, that's more, okay. Boom! Oh, I thought there were more next to me.
Woo!
Oh. Trying to snip my balls. Pretty sure it's like 1,000 bolts per crystal. So if we find 10, we get 10,000. But we want a little bit more. We want enough to buy help us buy a couple weapons now. That's what we want. So we're gonna go ahead and get probably 20. Sounds good, to be honest. Won't take too long to find 20. We've already got 10, we're about to get 12. Come on, switch. Is it not hitting him? There we go. Alright, there's 12. I see 13 and 14 right in front of us. On the left. Oh. Yes, you guessed it. Wait, is he not picking it up? Pick it up. Oh, there's a bolt here. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Alright, let's go ahead and get these. We got 3 more right here. Okay, there we go. We got 18 now. There's 19. Twenty and 21. 22 next to it. Woo! Nope. Ah. Get over here. Oh wow, we can get quite a few more real quick actually. Oh jeez. Die! Video games don't cause violence, these things do. Alright. See one here and one over there to the right. Oh, two here. Awesome. Even better. Once we die, actually, I'll run back to, or I'll get back to the ship and give him the stuff. Because we almost have 30. Break already, jeez. Taking a lot of hits. Dang it. Alright, well. That's enough. We got, what, 30,000 now? Yep. 30,000 bolts. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and buy that sniper. Take off this. Get... Oh, whoops. There we go. Actually, there. Don't worry about the gadgets. Sniper. Oh, I thought this one actually let us snipe with it. It's not this game. It's neat crystals to trade for bolt. What? Oh, I was about to say. I was like, why is it not letting us get in the ship? All right. Now we'll head over to testing facility Dobo.
See if you can find anything worth watching.
Welcome back to Behind the Hero. In yet another setback for the embattled Captain Quark, the Galactic Court ordered him to pay 6 billion bolts in damages to citizens suffering from personal hygienator syndrome. Only 2 days later, Quark was arrested trying to flee to Pokotaru. The one-time hero, now full-time Zero, was placed in custody awaiting trial. But the next day, it was discovered that he had escaped, flushing himself to freedom. We will return to Behind the Hero after these messages.
What a nut! I almost miss that guy sometimes. Almost.
Okay, so then I guess... let's see what's gonna happen when we reach this planet. Planet Dobo. Anything? Any cutscenes? Nope. Alright. So, we're gonna end the episode here then, if that's the case. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode, okay? Buh-bye.